So hi friend, this is Amit and you are watching my channel Information and Educational Videos. So here I would like to discuss about the VITEEE examination paper level. Many of the students are having confusion regarding this, whether I will complete, whether I will able to solve the question in VITEEE or not. I am doing the preparation of JEE Main, will that help in VIT or not? I am doing the preparation of BITSAT or AEEE, will it help in VIT or not? So everything will be discussed in this video. Please try to watch the video till the end, and already I have uploaded the last 15 days strategy plan. You can check that video to get your preparation done very well, so that you will get the two things, that is, one is obviously best branch with best campus of VIT University, and also you will get the better category to save your parents money, that is academic fee will be less if you will get better category. So now let's come to the difficulty level. So difficulty of VIT is very low as compared to JEE Mains, but it is a little bit up from the last 5-6 years. If you will check the VIT examination, it was a little bit easier, but from last year they have increased the difficulty a little bit. So I am sure that this year also they will be going to increase, but not like JEE Mains examination, neither like Manipal entrance examination, because VIT is easy. But here it's all about accuracy and speed. Obviously there is no negative marking, but if you will do wrong question, then obviously you will get zero mark. Then what is the use of that? Nothing. So you have to do the correct, and also you have to solve the question at faster rate, because many of you will be having the problem after the examination that I should have 30 minutes more, than I would have solved 30 more question or 40 more question. But that will not be the case, because they will provide only 150 minutes and you have to solve around 125 question. That is quite tough job, particularly for those students who are preparing for JEE Mains and JEE Advanced. So that's why I said every time that different entrance exam have different dynamics, so it need different type of preparation. Obviously the syllabus is same almost, but you need to focus on the process of the examination, because different examination need different type of mindset to have the good result. So in VIT you need to have the right mindset in the last days, because if you prepare well by solving enough number of questions, particularly for VIT, not of the JEE, and also the mock test, then you will get it. And that's what I am providing with the mentorship and guidance. Many of you already registered with my guidance, so you know how your preparation is going on. So if you want, that is the newest student I am telling about, if you want you can contact me anytime. 10 days is also enough if you have the basic concept, particularly up to board level, then you are going to get good result in VIT, but with the right strategy. So it is the last opportunity for all of you. Once you get bad result, obviously you may not join VIT, or if you will join, you have to pay very high fee. So this was about the difficulty level and the exam pattern of VITEEE 2023. So hope you find this information very useful for you. So please try to subscribe the channel, so that you will be getting all the update and information at the right time in this same channel. Thank you.